At 4 a.m., everyone had to get into the bateau in order to cross Lake Oneida. Our voyage was speeded up as if the whole of Canada were slipping away. Why all this happened, I leave every sensible person to decide, as I myself am unable to grasp the reason.